Brown's Camp, Sunday in May. Lewis's third time riding. Nice sunny day. Just getting everything warmed up and ready to go. He's good. He was slow. Lewis is down. You good? Lewis just had a pretty bad crash. We didn't get on film, unfortunately. Guys, wind knocked out. I don't know if it's on or off.
Is your gas on?
Yeah, it's on. Okay, we're recording. Nathan's about to hit this hill, or he says he will. This is probably about the fourth time we've sat here looking at this hill. It's just a slight, you know, 45 degree, maybe steeper hill.
At some point, steeper, that's for sure.
I want to get my protractor out, and I really want to know the grade.
Nathan wants to know the grade, get his protractor out. So, break time.
What's the name of this hill?
Let's go back today.
Sanderbot! Sander!
And into the trees.
You need a lot farther than I thought he was.
You good? You good? Okay.
Bravo.
Congratulations, Ethan. You could say you attempted it.
Yeah, dude.
How was it? How do you feel?
That's, now I must inspect for broken parts.
Take two! probably stalled.
Same spot.
You caught air that time though.
Yeah, the back. That rocket sticks up like this far and I hit it right in the middle.
Okay, I can do it.
I can do it.
There it is. Ooh, second. So close. Further than I've ever made before. Oh my god, my fuel is pumping out. I'm under my bike and I can't get up, so. It is off. Okay. It's stuck on my backpack. Okay. She's up. Oh. I'm good, thank you. Third time's the charm. That's all I gotta say. I'll sit too, you know? Stop. Ethan! Woo! I was so close again. I took the right path that time on the right, and then I... So we just call it here. Alright, Lewis just had his first terrible crash. Trying to go up and over here. He lost it at this mound and flew over to there. And now we're gonna wrap up and head back to the truck now.